After getting overheated, we cooled ourselves with a few spirits at an old-time saloon. The Downtowner Saloon in Fort Lauderdale celebrated its anniversary with a Dirty 30s bash. We listened to a little jazz, we played a little blackjack, and learned how to party like they did way back in the day. Hey, wait, wasn't that the Depression? Huh. At least we know how they got out of it.